this is Peter Kennedy from medievalist.net, and I'm here with Donald Kagay of Fordham University. Donald Kagay just gave the Journal of Medieval Military History's annual lecture. It was on James I. Could you just tell us a little about the lecture?
This lecture was about James as a general, someone who was a practitioner of the Reconquest. So it was dealing with all aspects of his generalship.
James I of Aragon, he's a 13th century king. He's kind of famous for his kind of autobiography.
Right.
How did he develop?
Well, that's a big debate. Some people are saying that this is written by churchmen, and then they gave it to James. I do not believe this. They think it was written in Latin and then translated to Catalan. I don't think it's true. I think it was written as kind of a project, well, not by him because he was basically illiterate, but it was written by administrators under his control, and they were, he had a picture of what he wanted to say, and so it is a very, very interesting autobiography.
Yeah, it's fascinating because there's very few.
There are, and this is one that is finally people have seen what a gold mine it is, and now it's been translated twice. One is online, on LIBRO. Can see it, and then the other one has just come out.
Yep. We'll put up links to those two sections on the website.
Right.
And lastly, you're now doing some new research. What kind of work are you doing?
I've fallen into bad company. I've gone into the 14th century. so I'm dealing with Eddie Billabong pulled me into the 14th century, and we are just coming to the end of a huge project on the War of the Two Pedros, which is the Aragonese King Pedro the Fourth. And the Castilian King Pedro I. And it goes on for 10 years. It bleeds into the Castilian Civil War. I've written 9 articles about it already. Andy has written 6, I think. And a book is just coming out, and there will be another one on top of that because there is so much material there. So that's what we are working on now. And we're going to Spain this summer, and we'll be kind of scoping out what the landscape looks like. That we're seeing in the documents.
Well, we look forward to it, and thank you very much.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Bye.